can cross Highway 12 between Orofino and Lewiston. A 75-foot section of road is just gone. Around Peck, Idaho, huge chunks of roadway are simply missing. And there's damage to vehicles that couldn't avoid the floodwaters. These washed up cars spotted from our helicopter tour near the town of Cul-de-Sac. Four of the cars were wedged in trees after washing off the land. And looking down the Coeur d'Alene River,